taking the entire Philippines under martial law.
I've ordered the arrest of those directly involved in the conspiracy to overthrow.